For more than a year, his family waited, wishing for his return. Now today, our cameras are there as a soldier gives his family one incredible surprise. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin with the homecoming.
It was a door opening onto another chapter in a six-year-old's life with her dad.
Miss Price.
U.S. Air Force Special Agent John Menanno and his daughter Bryce have been waiting a year for this.
How you doing? Surprise! Daddy's home, huh?
And as cameras clicked, an emotional mother watched this special reunion she had helped arrange.
She's a daddy's girl, and the ideas came in when I started watching the show Coming Home on Lifetime, and it gave me all the ideas to try to scheme this, and it's been about a month, month and a half process to get with the school to be able to get this taken care of, and it looks to be a success.
What's it like to have daddy come, Bryce?
Good.
How long's it been? You don't know.
A year in which his wife and two daughters didn't know where he was. All he could say is that the job was in the Air Force Office of Special Investigations at a nondisclosed location in Southwest Asia.
Just pure happiness. It's just the idea of being able to be home and haven't been able to be with them or hug them or, you know, for about a year now.
But pulling off the surprise for Bryce required them to keep his homecoming a secret for a day.
He came home. He made it when he came home on my birthday. So I had a birthday dinner, and I had to actually drop him off at his mother's house in Derry and say goodbye and come home and keep the straight face as Bryce asked me, "Where were you, Mommy?"
And where the family will be after June 4th is no secret. They're all moving to his new base in Hawaii. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.